know that. Shut the fuck up, man. Shut what?
Sucking your
fucking toes is gay.
It's awful.
Suck on those little piggies. This little piggy went to market. This little piggy stayed home. This little piggy spent the rest of its life in my mouth. It's trying to suck on some toes. And eat some shit.
It's about the piss. Snipers by.
Science.
Diapers by. HIV town.
Dude, holy fucking shit, I already brought that up. I already mentioned that it's not about the poo itself. The poo is meaningless. It's about being known, seen, and valid enough to
be someone. Okay, you're pussy. That makes someone prove vulnerable to you.
The poo is a step above the board.
No, it's meaningless. Like, it's just gross. Something else. It's just as vulnerable. It's just more gross.
What is it? It's fucking gross, dude.
Fucking, the Bible isn't the be-all, end-all of Christianity.
Okay, super cool. like saying gay people shouldn't live in fucking Superman rides over cryptocurrency. You're selling a rush for Twin Peterson's and dying. Like, you just can't deal with it. You can't process the fact that you're just sad because there's no poo, so you externalize it into weirdness, and that pushes poo further away than it's ever been before.
I couldn't understand half of what you said. They need to see a doctor.
We're all sinners, we're not, none of us are, none of us. Yeah, you are.
Like, why are you, so then why are you-
There, I finished the match. Finish it.
Fucking individual. In the eat women's poo, la-di-da-di-doo.